far as what he sees.
He's got a house full of windows right now.
Going to go on top, and he's got a man wide open. It's Ingram. Touchdown, Penn State. 47.
Quarterback. The only thing he needs is experience.
Richardson wide open. Whitman. Touchdown.
Yard line.
The fair. Score! Touchdown, Penn State!
This reads pass, and it is. Richardson throws it. Touchdown! Ultimer, the tight end. Richardson throwing deep into the corner. Touchdown, Bobby Ingram!
Powerful offense on the field.
80 yards from a comeback win of the Nittany Lions, and they're going downtown to Ingram on first down. He's got it! 50 yards, Richardson to Ingram. Rolling left. Richardson looking end zone. Touchdown, Bobby Ingram.
The Penn State drive, the biggest one so far. Richardson rifles it. Touchdown, Freddie Scott.
In motion. Here comes a blitz. Richardson going long. Ingram's out there, and he's got it. Bobby Ingram, touchdown.
Strong inside, coverage is
blown,
they turn him loose inside.
Back, right? Second down, Richardson, lots of time. Ingram for the touchdown.
8-9-7.
He's going to go on top, got a man wide open at the 10, and the catch is made by Gerald Issus.
Play action, looking for Ingram. He beat his man, and he's got it at the 5. First and goal, Penn State.
Blitz left. They sent him out as a receiver. They've got him. Archie, 5. Archie, touchdown, Penn State. Archie scores for the Nittany Lions.
We'll check on his position shortly. Meanwhile, nice play fake for Richardson. Watch it all. Ingram, down the middle. Touchdown.
Comes
wide out. That gives them 3. They're going to throw
down the middle.
They let it go back for Bobby Ingram. He's got it. Touchdown.
Just throw it to Ingram.
Takes it to Archie. Looking deep over the middle, and there's Ingram again. Look at the cut there at the 5-yard line. Touchdown, Penn State. Pass right over the middle. Got Ingram open. And he'll take it in for 6. Looking for Ingram. Did it keep his feet in bounds? Yes. Touchdown. Pitts in motion out of the backfield. Richardson throws it. Touchdown to Pitts.
Flushes out of the Penn State backfield. They throw it to Ingram. He got there. Touchdown.
What a run.
2-yard line for the first down. Touchdown, Bobby Ingram.
Going for us. Second down. Richardson.
Firing complete. He's got Ingram. Splits the defense. Ingram trying to shake free to the 31. Touchdown saving stop by Woodrow Hinkin. Second down.
Jervis is wide open.
Scott is slotted. Richardson rolls to his direction. Throws Ingram.
12 and 13 on that. Richardson going on top. Looking deep, and he caught it. And now here comes the flag in, and Bobby Ingram.
Complete time of possession. Less than a half a minute for Northwestern. In the third quarter. That's down the middle for Ingram, and he hauled it in.
Second down, 7. Play action for Richardson. Plenty of time. Down the middle, across the 40. And
middle, high, Ingram got it. First down, Penn State.
1-yard line. Northwestern controlling the ball game. Richardson's pass is completed down the middle to Freddie Scott.
Buckeyes show blitz. Can't pass through there. Richardson's pass again, down the middle, caught by Freddie Scott.
Play action, Richardson, plenty of time. Deep middle, Ingram. Close to a first down.
Deep over the middle, has it complete to Freddie Scott.
Mike Archie is in the backfield. Good pass receiver. Richardson looking around, goes down the middle with it. Hits the man, that's Ingram.
Focal jump around aspect.
Play action to Eberle. Richardson on second and long. Gurevicius, the
rebound. By using that timeout. First and 10. Nittany Lyon. Wide open, Freddie Scott.
The team wants. Richardson with good protection. Gets it away to Ingram. He's got a first down as he goes.
Yeah, John, I got a little follow up on that here, but first the play. Richardson from all summer. First down, Penn State.
He can make something happen. Richardson dropping back. Has time and his pass is completed. Out to the fourth.
Second down at 10. Richardson, plenty of time. Fires it out, completes it. Freddie Scott.
Richardson with time. Ingram's all alone. First down against the zone. Ingram crashes it.
9:40 left in the ball game. Richardson off play action, deep middle to tight end Olsemer. Another.
Mike Archie and John Whitman back. Richardson lets it go. The ball is thrown to the sides to Freddie Scott. Scott's going to. They're rushing up inside. They better pick it up. Richardson under pressure. Caught by.
He was sealed up on a block. He rolled around to make the stop. Now Richardson passing complete.
Second down and 10. Richardson fires complete down to the 30.
And Richardson is picked up. Throws to the tight end. First down.
Now they're going to throw it. They got it for the first down to Bobby Ingram. Richardson, a long count. Looks to pass the football. Going over the middle, complete to Freddie Scott. First down. Freddie Scott in motion. Richardson looks that way and goes complete.
Northwestern later today plays at Purdue.
Scott's first catch of the day.
This game. Play
action. Got his head in that way. Play action. The slant, Scott has got it. Talk to Brandon Gary.
A lot of coaches that would maybe call us.
Richardson comes up rifling and out of bounds. Stepping out was Bobby Ingram right at the 45-yard back number two. Richardson again. Great protection for Wally Richardson. First completion of the act.
Richardson fires to Freddie Scott. First down across.
Pressure up the middle. Richardson's throw. He's got it.
Cost them some time. Richardson throws it out. Scott one step toward the
Richardson on second and 27. Throws complete at the 10.
Scott and Ingram again. Richardson. Gurevicius again.
Second down and 6. The ball is just beyond the 11. And Richardson quickly over the middle. The pass completed for a first.
Four wideouts for Richardson. Rifles it out. Completes it. First down and it's
into it. Down the middle, throws the ball to Freddie Scott.
Short drop this time and the quick out pass to Ingram. Breaks one, gets by a second. After the 5-yard penalty, first and 15. Richardson complete.
Richardson looks and throws and it's complete. And it's Bobby Ingram slanting in.
Olsemer, the tight end for tandem. Richardson, slant pattern,
Richardson throws to Olsemer, the tight end. Knocked out
of. Checks off and gets them out of different formations at the line of scrimmage. Third down. Ingram for a first down.
Try to tie things up or go for the lead. First, they've got to pick up a first down, and they don't with.
Playing for both squads. Richardson off a fake. In trouble now, throws, got him again.
Down to 10. Play action for Richardson. Get some pressure. Whoa! Olsemer. Almost.
Pumped it. Going to go on top and look at all the protection he's inside the 15-yard line.
Richardson on the roll and fires to Freddie Scott.
Another fake this time. Richardson now sideline. Ingram got it out of bounds at the
three wide receiver set. Jurevicius comes in as the third man. Richardson on third and nine. Across the middle. Campbell made a catch trying to break tackle.
Everything going their way right now. Archie stays in the game. Short drop. Is complete to Ingram.
To 32. Pressure up the middle. Got by the tackle. Throws it. Coming into the second quarter. Play fake by Richardson. Boots it out. And got it out to the fullback again. Nope, it's a tight end.
This thing's up right here. Gonna throw the quick one to his tight end.
28. GTA and marketing.
Archie make four. Richardson, a little pop over the middle to the tight end.
Oh. 7-3 coming in. Richardson rifles it to Archie. And checking off at the line of scrimmage. Drops back. Pressure on, applied by Indiana. Dumps it off into the flat. First down, Penn State.
And he's also open for the first down.
Richardson dumps it off to his fullback, Milton. Good move by Milton. Big play by Bryant. Throw it, they're
going
to go right at springs. No, they go underneath Archie. And
play action. Richardson might want the fullback out of the back.
Ryan Mills in at fullback. Here's Wally Richardson back to throw it. He's hit just as he throws. The ball complete to Milne, and Milne will have a first down as he
down for a score. No pressure on him. The pass is away. John Whitman
and glory in Happy Valley. Second and 11. Oh, Richardson is wailed, but he hits Milne at the 45.
6 of 17 on the night. This one's complete to the fullback Whitman. Oh, what a hit. Whitman gets
Richardson back
on
throw. He's got it. Good.
Keep this drive alive. They have to take it to the 39-yard line.
Richardson gonna run. And the big guy is showing that he has some speed along with the side.
From the 16-yard line. All kinds of time for Wally Richardson. He'll step up in the pocket, takes a hit near the 21. Jabbar.
That's what they did in Seattle. Richardson rolling out, pulls it down and takes off. He had a chance to pick up his first down, but he waited too long, and the Wildcats were able to come back and get in.